forever. So tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore. It's worth the wait, even so far away. I'm making the night mine until the day I die. No light to break when you're hanging by fate. You know what it feels like when you're dancing blind. Oh, oh, just the beat inside my soul.
Yeah. Rain or shine, the goals stay on my mind. Grind hard over beats every day we trying. I'm on the comeback like a surgery. 300 shows on the world can murder me. The time shit quicker than an F1 pilot on stage. It's a drug we should walk and try it. I'm a quiet riding rhyme by design. Hail snow, I always got your back though. Rain or shine. Let me down, out for dead. Next time my advice ain't for the head. Cause the heart's too strong, I just long that I might be stopping me in the song. Now, selling rhymes is a torture process. I'm blessed and ain't stepping off my progress. Lawless, the rules, how to hate your paper. Smile, shaking hands, but they'd love to break ya. Love to break ya, love to break ya. Sure, we're a risk of they'll assassinate ya. Guess it's the nature how they all react. However you want it, yo, I got your back. Scrape me up off this map. Gotta keep it on track, it's just a setback. When I get knocked down, feel the sound vibrate through my bones, reach for the crown. Cause I can't die here, blood and tears been shed, but my head gotta persevere. It's clear we depicting some ugly time. And I combat the beast with some nasty rhyming. My name appears on the dotted line, and I close little holes up before I sign. Yeah, there's sharks and the snakes in this world of rhyme. I've been here through the breaks, yeah, it's rain to shine. Come on.
Gross in the inharmonious melodic sounds in the frigid with the death. And it seems like a rigid procedure, respecting yeah. The spirit as I crawl deep in the vortex. Relax, and that's when I shut my eyes until my last breath. Now from this point I know what to expect. That the being infused in the dirt that we call flesh. I have been essence reflecting the lives that were lost in the crossfire of the war between Afghan and the US. It all began back in 2001, September 11. I prepped no second guessing to join an army to follow the month. Fall from the slums, I always wanted to grow up and become a soldier with the big guns. Direct this cup of what I'm here now. 19 years old, ready to kill for America. 10-07-01, commence operation to do a freedom. In the midst of battle I have yet to discover a positive and justifiable reason to utterly invade another person's country. But as a soldier, a job is never to question the orders. And because of this, I keep pressing forward through the torture, resorting to warfare with brainwashing terrorists and purposeful government. And leading up to my demise with the troubles and surprise. My thoughts gradually poured in portions that made more sense. According to statistics, over 6,500 innocents and fingers were killed due to aerial plane strikes. And the numbers on the rise, and that's including hundreds of lives of young adolescent children. And the venomous bullets are never still dense. And I still flinch from the fusillade of bullets fired in the trench. Dealing for repentance, if again, as well, I keep the loaded, they all clinched for the way on in. Drill sergeants find the end of the rigorous training. Can send this shit you want, mine shit find this consent. This is as strict as I can get. You don't want to give it rights to being friends. It's on the list, cause men are all sick. Bent on mentally reprogramming and having us thinking we're dying for a country and incentives. Uncle Sam wants me plus you. Keep in mind your greatest virtue is resilience. We secretly pillage the villages. The written killings of the population. Pretending just spilling and dripping profusely down the pillars of savagery. And the harsh treatment and grueling indoctrination have me absolutely traumatized. The rooting any residual juice of the individual is protruding from within them. They're actually building and using dehumanized truths to fight for political disputes. And with that, attitude, you're bound to lose. We haven't won a war since World War II. I should have thought twice, but take my profound advice and research prior to signing with the liars that they call army recruiters. I was disillusioned when I saw how they recruited brutal authoritarians. Imagine waking up at 4 in the morning and hopping on a bus with 60 other poor applicants. And now you're trapped in trying to balance your optimism. Not to mention you're having your head shaved. They don't want you to be you. They want us all to look and act the same. And stripping away the freedom that God gave us up. And now in essence I'm decaying. Laying patiently waiting, dreaming the devil before I'm 40 in deep sleep. Right, it's the only good catharsis for me. Keeps me being the present, just another government test subject. So what's next? I'm upset. I confess to all of my imperfections and abandon the ego from where I'm standing. The military's the defended and I'm the planted man. Them damn cannons and handguns in January. The question, are you mentally dismantled? It was difficult to parry. On the first of the month was the first time I ever saw a man get killed. Now I feel I'm being held for ransom. Now let's put this battle on the field to the side. That's just the tip of the iceberg. The war within the mind is the biggest one of all that we must fight first. You might find and admire my words once they're observed and printed on this tapestry of genocide. Once you found alive, I finally found paradise.